Misha.
They're afraid that I will take away the meat. That's why they eat separately. But they are very kind babies. So when they finish eating, they will come and kiss me.